I never quite realized how beautiful this world is.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
If anyone is listening to this, there's something I need you to do. If you ever meet up with Yorha Unit 9S, I want him. I mean,
signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. It is likely in the possession of a machine life form. Requested plug-in chip obtained.
They're from Yorha.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
They come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
Got it!
You're both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately.
Shut your trap!
Hold up! The captain is ordering a retreat!
Understood!
They got away.
Thank you.
careful, 2B. I'm picking up hostiles.
Over there.
Easy there, little guy. It's all right. You weren't scared, were you?
We should leave before more enemies arrive.
No, I'm not going back. I'm never going back.
Come on, kid. Don't be unreasonable. Any ideas, 2B? I've never dealt with a snot-nosed machine before.
You got me.
Uh-oh. More enemies incoming.
I'm on it.
Are you finished? Your mother is worried about you. She sent us here to find you. So quit with the whining and let us take you home already.
Okay.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was mommy really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right?
Requested plug-in chip obtained. Alert, the specifications of this plug-in chip are unusual.
Oh?
This chip is a model used exclusively by Yorha units. There is no reason for a non-Yorha android to possess it.
A Yorha-only chip?
Okay. message from command.
All units, be on the lookout for a missing Yorha in the city ruins. This unit was in possession of several plug-in chips that contain classified information. I need you to seek out whatever intel you can regarding their current whereabouts and status.
Roger. Chips with classified data, is it?
Thank you. Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
You know, I'm still not sure any of this is a good idea.
The more data we have, the better, right?
Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Damn it! I'll kill you!
Thank you.
22B. 64B. What the hell?
Alert. Target is former Yorha Captain 8B, currently wanted for desertion. Proposal. Disable and detain at once.
You did this!
Please! You have to stop fighting!
Shut up! You don't know anything!
Analysis. Unit 8B specializes in close quarters combat. Proposal. Destroy enemy with long-range attacks.
Destroy? What happened to detain?
Units destroyed. Black box signals confirmed offline. Mission complete.
We killed them. Why the hell did they steal from the Resistance in the first place? You think Anemone might know something, 2B?
Let's find out. That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course.
Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions.
Understood.
Thank you.
commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
This job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments, and you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. Speaking of emotion, those Adam and Eve units sure seemed less than logical.
I'm heading to the transporter.
Fine.
Leave me alone, jackass. I can't deal with your weird hobbies anymore.
Like, I care what you think, jerk. Here, follow me. All right, see that jerk over there? I need you to get combat data for him. Science will pay you back for this, I promise. Now, fight!
Requested mission completed. Requested mission completed. Requested mission completed.
We can use this screw to repair that big machine. Pascal? Is that you?
9S. Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
Is that?
Right. Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway?
I was looking for my sister's part, but then I got scared.
Oh, come on now. Don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound. The desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
What's soil?
Soil? It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on? Wind is just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Well, machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but how do you make them?
2B? Little help here?
Huh? You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof.
Mister, wait! You gotta tell me how you make children!
Wow, it's getting late! Let's get you home already.
Thank you.
that was exhausting.
Yep.
Hold on. This is one of the places in that Resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates.
No response. Catch. Commencing fishing. Report. Unknown object. Complete.
This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can.
Pascal.
Yes, Tubby?
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom? Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out. finds out those soldiers didn't actually steal anything. Which means... what? 9S to command. Come in.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
It's about the Yorha soldiers who deserted.
Copy that, 9S. We've confirmed their status on this end.
No, but I mean... the Resistance says that none of their supplies are actually missing. So what's going on here?
I lack access to the data concerning this mission.
Huh?
The order came from the commander herself.
What? Operator, I don't understand.
Be careful, 9S. I have no further information.
Huh? Operator? Operator? The hell is that all about?
Let's go.
But...
we're here to fight. That's all.
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... this must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
to 2B. Come in, 2B.
2B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Did you learn anything from the factory data?
Just how it was manufactured. Pretty boring, actually.
There's still a lot about machines that we don't understand. Gather as much data as you can, no matter how irrelevant it may seem.
Thank you.
Okay, that should be everything we need to repair the machine. What a strange machine. This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.